seen a lot of trash around our neighborhood and around your neighborhood. And Clean Green is trying to stop that because all this trash is bad for the environment and is starting to create global warming. And global warming is not really very good for the environment. It changes when weather happens. Like, it could snow in the middle of summer. I mean, how weird is that? So Clean Green is working to make our world happier and better.